Hello, I'm User Loose, and welcome back to Fallout 76. It's been a while. It's never those games I always say that on. I should maybe change that, I don't know. Hey, look, it's a pile of cave crates all spawned on top of each other. Let's see, I think we're done with the commander stuff. I believe. Oh yeah, Rose has got to go through this again.
I think we're past the point.
Of course
she
does.
I just want to use you to further my own goals. I'm maybe starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, I will gut you with this here song, string your entrails up like Christmas tinsel. Nothing personal.
What should we do? Not crafting. Guess we need to do this, huh? Okay, let's do this. Anything up there? Pioneer Scout lookout, I guess. All right.
Eyes open.
You are a horrible shot. Oh dear. Level 40, huh? Moving up in the world. You idiots. Sheesh. Just hurt me.
Bubble. trouble interpreting some words. Mal is deep inside the mine, but he does not want to be found, and it is dangerous to go alone. We can find him together. You lead. I will follow.
All right. Go into the mine. Stand back. Oh. Thank you. A mini nuke, right. Yeah, the lag is real. Yo, wait, whoa, whoa. Okay, I have the clipboard.
Sounds like a bug crawler ahead. And it looks like you'll be another self-killer trap. Maybe you can use it against the creature.
Whoa. I mean, if you want to be over there now, I guess that's fine. Sheesh. Oh, Jesus. You and me both. Oh, great. I'm in the water. Fucking... Oh, we're exploding our way through. For the boom. Hey, I guess.
So you think you're all sneaking at? You're not, Jagger. I see you. Better be ready to explain what you're thinking. Okay, I'm listening. You gone through all the trouble to get here. Lord, after stopping old man off himself. Got a good reason to do what I'm doing. In case it ain't obvious, I'm one of them rad set goons. Been that way going on 25 years. Ain't no way to live. Killing myself's the only way to keep people safe. Of course, that's harder than you think. Says you. Yins ain't chock full of radiation. Still got skin in the right places. No worries about losing what makes you human. Not being able to stop yourself. Kill those that matter to you. That's why this is the only way. Besides, I'm old. I was old when I came down with this. I ain't showing any signs of slowing down now. I'm real tired of this. It's too much. Those ferals get that way. All I know is I can't be around when that happens. Best to seal myself away. I only run across a few others like me. They're all worried about safety. What if no one got any idea? An exact doctor around who knows how this all works. So yeah, maybe fine. Maybe I'll live another 100 years. Not nothing gave you sideways, but you've seen all the fears out there. Way more them than there is like us. I don't want to take no chances. This unnatural walking corpse of water, it ain't no way to live. Say I go back against them. What happens if I change for the worse and I'm killing Otter? Then what happens if people have trouble putting me down? So if I end up killing them all, what then? Yeah, well, I don't like taking chances. That's why I work with explosives. So, here's the deal. I do this job for years. You gotta help me off myself after it's done. It's gotta be you. I don't want nobody else knowing about this. Doing. why. Not vision. Don't think less of me. And I don't want to cause any fright. Now, let's hear about this jaw. The Yins want to blast our way into a vault. Sounds crazy.
Alright. I suppose you got any good stuff sitting around. Can I take this? No. I don't want to deal with that.
And they better hope coming here pays off. She won't last long. Back off. 76.
Took you long enough to come back. You get Lou on board with the plan? Okay, good. Lou's our way in the front door, so I don't know how we'd do it without her. All right, so I've been thinking about those plans. Place is secure as hell. Once Lou gets us inside, I'm sure we're gonna meet resistance. Ain't gonna just bowl over and let us loot, so... we're gonna need the big guns. For that, we need Gale. Gail's the big green mutant gal you may have seen around, always hanging out with her little girl, Ra-Ra. Ever since Ra-Ra met up with Gail in the wilderness, they've been impossible to separate. So, just saying, you may have to convince Ra-Ra to let Gail come with us. Good luck, 7-6.
Thanks.
I don't see Gail over here volunteering for the job yet. You gonna get on that 7-6?
Yeah, we're going. Calm down.
Head hurts. Gail needs help. No time to waste making talks with newbies. Go away, stupid human. Wait. You want to help Gail? For real? This is good. You will help Gail find her. Find Ra-Ra. Ra-Ra is in danger! Go get her! Ra-Ra went into pipe at Big Steel Place, but Gail too big, so Gail need you to go after Ra-Ra. Gail waited and called to Ra-Ra, but Ra-Ra did not come back, so Gail is worried. Gail come back for help to get human to go in pipe. To get Ra-Ra, but no one listened to Gail until you. Now you go to pipe and go get Ra-Ra out. Easy for someone small and weak like you. Good. One more thing. If you be nice to Ra-Ra and she likes you, she will be good and helpful. If she don't like you, she make things hard for you. Ra-Ra loves Gail, so life is easy. You are stranger though, so keep in mind. Now go, hurry. No time to wander wasteland, doing stupid things while little child is in trouble.
All right. Should do this just when Rose shuts up. pain train, huh? Blackwater is over here. Yeah. Of course, it means we'll be dealing with Moleman. We don't have much ammo for this. More miners incoming. Do this like I'm playing Fallout 4, but can't do that. Since I picked it up, might as well use it. Oh, very, very odd.
Can you still hear me? Whatever. It's not like
Yeesh. I forgot I threw that down. Is he? Oh man, there's nowhere near there either. What? That's not... I didn't even hit E. I have no idea what happened. This is so weird.
What I got, you need.
Yeah, probably. Let's see, what do we have to sell? Oh man, we don't have very many stim packs.
try any funny business. Let's keep this mutually beneficial.
Get out of this town. And craft. It's like we should take a trip down to, Flatwoods. Because we are low on lead. So that's weird. Probably should have, I'm going back, so. I probably should have repaired the fact finder. But we'll do that in a minute. Back to the camp. First, we'll repair before I forget.
met someone. A stranger. Over time, well, that stranger isn't a stranger anymore. I don't believe in luck or fate or any of that. But I do know that.
It's just a tiny bit too slow. The daisy cutter. Worse. We tried. Let's go ahead and go back to camp again. And I think we'll go ahead and leave it off here for now. Hopefully I'll remember to do this sooner than, you know, every once in a while, but we'll see. For now, I'm User Lose, and this has been Fallout 76, and I'll see you later. Bye.